Police are looking for this mother. They say no one has seen the 49-year-old since August 3rd. Tracy Gibson was last seen at noon that day on Newtonia Road. She's 5 feet, 7 inches, 180 pounds. Police say she was wearing blue jeans, a blouse, and carrying a black purse. Baltimore police are asking anyone for any information they might have that could help find her. Now, please call 911 if you do have any information. Gibson's family says she's never gone missing before. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.